Today we have a great pore straightening removal that's been really effective, but I think we could improve the technique a little bit. First of all, if it's not being done on you, definitely wear gloves. Secondly, you can see some of the discoloration on this pore strip. That's because the skin wasn't washed prior to application. Always start a pore strip on clean skin. That way you're not removing dirt that you could have just simply washed off. Like and follow for more.